And now, the whack of the night.
Did you feel the mood just change, baby? The Bionic Redneck is in and a hand right now on SmackDown. Understand, Stone Cold has been in a miserable mood the past 3 days, ever since losing the tag team title to Benoit Jericho on Raw this past Monday night. He was lucky to survive Judgment Day, Cole. I mean, take one of them, take apart. And it's not wrong with being miserable. I'll live most of my life being miserable. Not as miserable as that man right there.
Stone Cold Steve Austin wouldn't have survived Judgment Day if it wasn't for Triple H. Triple H saved the World Wrestling Federation Championship for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
No argument there, Cole. You're right.
And here is a man who has gone through a metamorphosis over the past few months. A man who has changed drastically. For the World Wrestling Federation title, joining his longtime enemy, Mr. McMahon, and turning his back on his friends.
I came out here to talk about a few problems I got going on in my life. I have your attention just for 1 second. I can start. First off, I need you to shut your off. I got a sore throat and I can't talk very loud.
No sympathy from this crowd.
Here's the thing, I got a sore throat. I'm not asking you to shut your up. I'm telling you to shut your up. Last Monday night in a freak accident, a fluke. Don't you dare get too close to me. Stone Cold Steve Austin was laying flat on his back, looking up at the lights while a referee counted 1, 2, 3. That meant the end of an era. Stone Cold Steve Austin and Triple H ain't the World Tag Team Champions no more. One of the biggest problems I got with that is that Stone Cold Steve Austin got beat by Chris Jericho. Hey, my name is Stone Cold Steve Austin, and I don't deserve to be beaten by Chris Jericho. That man doesn't belong in the same arena with me, much less the same building. The reason that I'm no longer part of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions is because of one man.
No respect for the champion? Come on.
If you continue to call me, I will turn around and walk right out of here.
Well, that's it. I guess he's leaving.
No, I think I changed my mind. Like I was saying, the reason that I'm no longer the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions is because of Triple H. The man that calls himself the game. The man that says he is that damn good. The man that looked me right in my eyes and said, Stone Cold, I do not make mistakes. The reason we lost is because Triple H is extremely selfish. I was right there in the middle of the ring. Chris Jericho had me tangled up in a lion tamer. Right when I was about to counter move the lion tamer and hit him with a stunner, Triple H comes in and interferes. That was one act of selfishness. Then, right after Jericho hit me with the lion salt, I was about to kick out. And the man that makes no mistakes comes in here and bam! Hits Stone Cold Steve Austin right in the belly with a sledgehammer. Hey, I'll admit, I am one tough son of a buck. But and I'm tougher than anybody in this damn building. Even Stone Cold Steve Austin couldn't survive the sledgehammer. So Triple H, with your little leg injury, I think you deserve exactly what you had coming. If your little tendon sheared off, your little ligament popped off your leg, I really don't give a rat's about you. I care about me because my name is Stone Cold Steve Austin, and I am the World Wrestling Federation champion. Okay. The other problem I got is with security. The Undertaker comes in my dressing room, and I'd already whipped his at Judgment Day. I done did exactly what I said I was gonna do. Bam! Defeated him. 1, 2, 3. And he barges in my dressing room and he looks me in the eye and says, "It ain't over till I say it's over."
Yeah, right. Austin claimed he was going to kick the Undertaker's butt on Raw.
It's over because Stone Cold Steve Austin says it's over.
But Austin backed down from the Undertaker and then he put the blame on his wife, Deborah.
Oh, yeah. That's right. You do not threaten Stone Cold Steve Austin. You do not threaten Stone Cold Steve Austin. That's something you just don't do. Now that I feel like I've cleansed myself and I got that out of my system, we can go on talking about Stone Cold Steve Austin, your World Wrestling Federation champion. This belt is mine. I am a fighting champion. I am a man's man. I am a champion of champions, and I will put this belt on the line. Listen to me, because this is extremely important. I will put this belt on the line to anybody back there in the dressing room, but I just won't do it tonight in this piece of crap town.
Got a sore throat, Cole, so.
No. I won't do it in this piece of crap town because you don't deserve to see Stone Cold Steve Austin in action, and that's all I got to say about that.
You know, Taz, the bottom line with Stone Cold is he doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself. He doesn't care about anything but that WWF title. He just threw his so-called partner, Triple H, under the bus, blaming Triple H for costing him the tag team title.
He did, Cole. Triple H, they screw up. That's it. It's that simple. And Austin ain't got to care about anybody because he is the WWF champion, and that's why he's the champion.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is intense. Stone Cold Steve Austin is unstable. Well, Taz, talking about unstable, tonight perhaps the biggest match in the history of SmackDown.
This is going to be unreal. It's coming up in a few minutes, Cole.
Tag team titles are on the line. Tables, ladders, chairs,